Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing and using new apps on your Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On Fitbit watches such as the Versa2, when the watch is unlocked, you can access installed apps by swiping from the right inwards. There are some apps that come installed by default, but you can also download new apps via the Fitbit app. Launch the Fitbit app, make sure that you are logged into your account and your Fitbit is connected. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen and then select your Fitbit from the list of devices on your account. Tap on Apps from the main page of your device. The My Apps tab shows you the apps that are installed on your Fitbit already. Tap the All Apps tab to browse the apps you can install. You can look through different categories of apps for inspiration or use the search bar to find something specific. Tap an app to get more information about it. Tap Install. If the app requires certain permissions to run, accept them here and then tap Install. Now it's installed, if we go back to the My Apps tab and find that app, we can see that there are some settings we can change for the app. You can usually change any app settings on the Fitbit itself, so come and change them here if you need to. You can also uninstall apps from here. Once you're finished, sync your Fitbit with the app. Your app should be installed and ready to go. On your Fitbit, scroll to the end of the app list and your new app will be there. If you want to change the position of your app in the list, you can do a long press down on it to select it, and then drag it to your required location. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.